Christmas means season of joy.
Yeah, celebration, probably seasons of joy.
Christmas is celebrations, is gift, is friends, families.
Christmas tree.
Partying, Christmas tree, Santa Claus.
Well, Christmas is about family, is about spending time together as a family.
Catching up with friends and relatives, year-end festivals.
Reflect what God has given to us as a family. So everything is about family.
Yeah, seasons of joy and season of hope. So much of laughter.
Christmas is about the birth of Christ. But what's usually unique about that day is just something special that is a sense of joy.
Christmas means a time of giving and sharing.
It's like an anniversary celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ.
And you just feel this festive feeling. So that's something I've always grown up with.
It is also a time for me to be around my loved ones, like my friends and family members.
And then celebration.
Another thing I love about Christmas are the Christmas sales. Normally I like to buy new things so I can wear to church. Yeah, that's about it.